I had some commenters let me know I didn't give a good example, so I need to clarify this. So this here is known as a mushroomed pole. It's very likely someone was using this to pound a metal wedge. Like this one, that was used to fall timber. Or this metal wedge, that's used to split firewood. So generally speaking, you shouldn't hit steel with an axe because it can damage it. There are exceptions.